This is the one where we find the flood, isn't it?
Oh, this flood. You might be right about this.
We've already got flood. What do they look like in classic? They look a lot more dopey in the old version. Holy shit, his whole body explodes. Oh, the flood.
Yeah, they reactivate the bodies.
Oh, we should have killed them all first. I was onto something. Fuck these guys. Oh, I fell off. Oh, God. That went really well. Oh, look at this guy. Oh, shit. Oh, that was you.
Die, die.
Don't die. That's not very good.
Oh, I want to cut this dude down midair.
Come on, man. Some of them just fall off.
Missed. Yeah.
Oh! Did you see that shit? Alright, watch out. There's bad guys.
There's blood. And dudes in the air. I'll try and hit the dudes in the air.
Dude, they explode if you hit them.
Ow!
See?
Yes.
Where'd he go? Ah, I got him. Yes! Gotta love that lunch. So good on the flood. Oh, get him!
See, sorry. That's why, me and all my primary school friends got them. It was purely because of Halo. I'm joking.
That was a lot of explosion. Why is this guy still going? Yeet. Shit.
The split second after you realize, oh yeah, they explode.
Oh. There's something on the other side of the door. Whoa, that's okay. Let him fight. Oh no, one of them noticed me.
Hello there.
Someone have a good gun that you can get fucked up with.
Oh shit! There's a lot. Okay, that's gonna set off a big lot of explosions. Betrayal. Did I kill you?
Yes.
I shot you like once. I have no grenades left.
I just fucking bonsai'd that bitch with his hair and tongue.
Ow, that really hurt. Look at him. What a face. Right, he looks like a bug.
Robin, where is he?
Behind that fucking door.
Yeah. Those mouth flaps, though. Love me some realistic mouth flaps. We need to sign in the game for Games for Windows Live. That's the puzzle.
That bitch just fucking slapped me!
Oh, wait, where the fuck is... What?
Up.
I like this, spiral ramp. Very inclusive for the disabled.
Oh, shit.
Hey!
Don't worry, hey. You can hold up here.
What the fuck? Why did I didn't even spawn on the elevator. It spawned in the air.
It spawned you, like, 10 feet above.
Fight!
Whoa. Gotta love the lunges.
Pulled that out of the frying pan into the floor.
Hey. There's a lunge.
Just give me one really fucking shit. Ballistic weapon in this game, please.
Fucking sentinels, man. They're like, nah, I'm gonna kill you first, then I'll kill the flood.
Absolutely the most annoying fucking beings in the universe. Turn around.
What? Oh, hi guys.
I love following you! You had no clue.
They're my friends. Wait, what is going on here?
Do it!
This guy's just stuck.
A kill's a kill. We have to destroy the chains.
Yeah.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh, okay, yeah, okay.
I'm grenading it now. Now it's working.
Whoa!
You go flying.
One final cable officer.
I know, I'm wiping it.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, definitely.
We did it. Now we are falling from the sky. Where are we falling? I don't know. Now we are.
0G combat, baby. Let's go.
What? Okay, don't jump. Whatever you do. I just went so far out of the atmosphere. What the heck?
Hey, look, there's another one of those guys that's stuck.
Oh yeah, look, another one. He's still shooting at me.
His gun was pointing directly up as well. That's some bullshit.
I don't even have a grenade this time. Okay, I killed one of them at least.
Just turns around for a couple pop shots. I gotta say, the Mantis look cool in the old version. Fuck these remastered graphics.
I came back from the cutscene dead! Spawning in the middle of the air, falling. What the hell?
You know, if you get out of your Banshee, it launches you straight in the air.
Again, I'm just at the same checkpoint where I just fall through the floor.
I don't realize. Because you don't have a license, they're not letting you drive the fucking Banshees.
Hey, I have a license. It's all a bit. You know?
Well, yeah, but no, but yet, when you have to start talking technicalities when you're driving. How the fuck did I die? There's like one dude behind
me. Do you eat ass?
Are you still dead?
They killed a grunt and blew themselves and me up.
Whoa. Yep, that happened again. Well, there's like a horde of them behind you, dude.
Yeah, I've been ignoring them because they mainly just go for you.
What?
Oh! It blew up one of those containers next to me.
That was a pretty big one, too.
Oh my god, there's so many of them. Just that absolute plasma fest.
Just keep swinging.
Well, fuck off with your little needle. Cutscene.
Get free.
How many cutscenes were in this fucking level? I forgot.
Heretic. Arbiter. Who has taught you these lies?
Magnetic space ball.
The Oracle.
It's guilty perk.
Look at his fucking eyes. He's got like the Heretic has bug eye.
Yeah, dude.
Oh no, he summoned two copies of himself when one of them was on top of the Banshee. I wonder which one is really him.
Wait, but you won't know anymore after this. Wait, make sure you're shooting him though, because he actually does a lot of damage.
Clip that. What you just said. And then what happened to us?
Because he does a lot of damage, I'm dead. Oh, he flew into a hole, what a pussy.
Oh!
He came out of the other hole.
Yeah, with another one.
Oh! How did he kill me from across the room like that? Dude, he's just got like aimbot on the way he moves and shit. Oh, he's going in the hole. He's gonna come out of the other hole over here.
Yeah,
remember this.
Fucking just despawned.
Or does he come out of different holes each time?
I don't know, you're the only one of us two that has experience with holes.
I think that's his real self over there, but I don't have any weapons anymore.
Oh, good. There's okay. Plenty of weapons on my body.
Can you respawn?
You are some sort of fucking inbred, I swear to god.
Why is there just a hole there?
To trap retards like you.
Oh no.
Instantly die.
No, I don't need to worry about them, you just need to kill Mr. Fancy Pants who's flying in the
sky.
Like,
if they do damage too, bro.
Oh, he's gone into a hole.
What just happened?
I was like, yep, he's gonna come out from there, so I just kept throwing grenades in until I got him.
I didn't even see that, I was just in a corner.
I'll clip it and send it to you.
Oh, it's Big Hammer Man.